How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Eureka Sports Cards. NRL 2020 case break number is 1124. Woohoo, getting up there. So, we have the case in. Woohoo, you beauty. Ah, who we got here? G'day, Craig. How's it going? There was a couple of late trades, or well, one late trade, another one denied, but they were trading with the wrong people. Anyway, so we had the Roosters trade with the Titans slash Queensland. So remember, all Queensland cards, including the Slater Sig for Queensland, goes to the Titans. It's all there in the description. So Roosters Titans and Rabbitohs Tigers. All good there, Hyde. All is fine. Got to do me first trade denial. Don't think it'll ever happen again, but hey, all fun and games. Alright, so here it is. Let's get her cranked open. Let's see what the case. Don't forget, case card. Will be hitless teams, and also as the description said in the break layout on Gimko.com.au, there were Kangaroos cards. So the Masters Kangaroos cards will be spread between the hitless or the lowest. So if you don't hit bugger all, you at least get one of those if they come out. And, ooh, all right. And the Billy Slater Kangas card will be random between everyone. But the Billy Slater Storm goes to the Storm, of course. There's a gun cascade. So here we go. Kalen Ponga and Valentine Holmes. 62 of 65. So that will be randomed at the end. Hitless teams. So, having a bad night that you're the last hitless team, well, you get that. So, here we go. Anyway, I've been good, Cascade. How are you, mate? That all feels all off center for some reason. Maybe it's just me. Trying to get it right. There it is. Alright, so get this down here. Here we go. First box. G'day, Alan. How's it going? Also, shout out for yesterday. Happy birthday to Snowy. Hello, mate. Staying young, I hope. Alright, here we go. First pack of the break. We'll start with the Warriors. Happy Nichols. Right. Ah, that's good. Can't complain. What team do you end up with, Cade? Cascade? Broncos. Ooh. That would have been usually sought after. David Nofaluma for the Tigers. Silver. Oh, mate. How's the COVID life? It's great now. Cases are in hand. JT assists for the Cowboys. We'll put them there. Okay, Cowboys goes the Dragons. What we got here? Roosters, Latrell Mitchell, center of the year. Very nice. We'll not put that on there. And Seagulls checklist, silver. Yeah, Roosters, Troy the one. Alright, here's the team photo redemption for the Sharks. Eels for me with the Sharks. G'day. Who else is there? G'day. Posty is my best friend, actually. Alright, Brandon Smith, interchange player of the year for the Storm. Hitting the medals early. And Dale Finucane as well for the Storm. Christos! Christos in the break. Wow, hey. I feel privileged. Alright. Ali Brigginshaw for the Broncos. He's my best friend for sure, the Posty. Now that you brought him, he wasn't my friend the last week or so, but yeah. Valentine Holmes for the Cowboys. Silver. Hey! The whole shot. Troy, how's it going? What have we got here? West Tigers. Redemption. Photo. Team photo. There you go, whole shot. We got 17-18 Billy Slater Master Series for the Storm. So Christos will get that. Reed Marnie for the Eels. Storm aplenty as always. Brett Morris for the Dragons. Tries. Who's got the Dragons tonight? Cat Kernahan. Back again. Having another crack at the title. Nathan Peets for the Titans. How's everyone's week been so far? Here we go. Hey, we got a new sound. We got the crowd in. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Takiaro for the Roosters. And he's got, ooh, Josh Papali Emerald for the Raiders. The Raider Nation. 4 of 10. You beauty. That is a very nice hit. I might start them over this side. We'll rally them up. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Reds. We'll get the Reds in as well. We'll fit them in. Get a nice display going. Dutchie would be front row. Christos is definitely. Daryl Dutchie. Jared Crocker tries for the Raiders. The Raiders on fire for Frank the Tank. What do you think of that name, Cascade? Daryl. Hey. Daryl the Dutchie. Oh! Ho-ho! Well, don't worry about Daryl. We got Harry. We got here James Tamu for the Panthers. Oh no. The trade that was bungled. Oh no. Ryan Madison for the Eels. 7 of 40. The Black Special. Signature redemption card. Ho ho! I don't think Christos likes it too much, but he wasn't happy. Oh, I liked it. Georgia Hale for the Warriors. So, we'll leave it to it. If the crowd likes it. Yeah, well, I didn't have a choice either. Chad Townsend for the Sharks. You named Harry, I didn't. It was your idea, Cascade. And the Eels, Snowy. Woohoo. Kira Dib for the Roosters. I'm trying to work out which light is better. I might try the other one because this one's got a lot of shadow to it. Jermaine Isako. Trying to upgrade the lighting to better, be better for everyone. Hey, CJ, how's it going? Yeah, Harry is the best. He brings all the good hits. Matty Studham for the Dragons. Young Guns, Bailey Simonson for the Canberra Raiders. So the Raiders on fire. And Dallin Watani Zalesniak for the Bulldogs. Ah, oh, cheers, mate. Yeah, it's a work in progress. Everything always is. Cameron Smith, points. Just changing things around, trying to find the best setup for me and get out of the way of the rest of the family. They tend to... COVID days have been productive. Hey, here we go. Ring-a-ding-ding. We got Corey Horsburgh for the Raiders. And Cody Walker. Ruby Mojo for the Rabbitohs. 29 of 40. Seatown Raider. Oh, there we go. So that is the start of the Ruby train. One pack to open. And we got Isabella Kelly. The Roosters. Great start to the break. Emerald signature. Let's try that. Give us a sec. We'll swap the line over. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Bit less shadow. Next box. Number 2 of 10. Well, we're gonna get in this one. Yeah, maybe once I get a, maybe I'll get a black one. There won't be no shadow. We'll see. I have started it. It's slowly, but it's getting there. All right. Master Series 2008-09. Billy Slater for the Kangas. Kangaroos, Aussies. And Darius Boyd for the Broncos. So we got one for the hitless teams. Always good to get a good spread of hits. James Maloney. Chart Buster Games. The Warriors. Who's the Warriors tonight? Snowy. The birthday boy from yesterday, and he has already cleaned up. Hey, hey, hey. We got our next one. Daniel Safidi for the Knights. And Roger. Two of us a Sheck. Sapphire Mojo. For the Warriors, 6 of 20. Very nice indeed. If we can just sit him. We know we got to random him off, so we'll stick him there. Okay, the Warriors have come to play. Warriors for Snowy. Akula Uate for the Knights. Tries. Knights. Dan Taylor with the Knights. Hey, g'day CT Dingo. G'day Hordo, how's it going? Jessica Sergis, Female Player of the Year for the Dragons. And Raiders Checklist. And Dragons. Kat Kernahan. Millie Boyle for the Broncos. I need better quality videos. I think I've seen a few. Alright. What's wrong with this one? Tyson Frizzell for the Dragons. I must be missing something. Cameron Smith for the Games. Chart Busters. I mean, for the Storm. No, I like to take my time, mate. Enjoy the break. Nick Meaney for the Bulldogs. Young Guns. And Warriors Checklist. Bulldogs. Jambri 108. Well, welcome to the breaks, mate. Jessica Sergis for the Dragons. Ah, that's fine, Taylor. Always. Whatever floats your boat, Dingo. Tommy Burgess. But YouTube doesn't like music that often. Or is it just elevator music? Yeah, it's. Does feel good to have stock arrive today. That's great. Thanks, Auto. Rabbits team photo for the Rabbitohs. Rabbitohs are flying early. Hey, g'day King Gold. How's it going? Smalley for the Warriors. if I could go 8K, I would. Maynard. I don't think streaming's got that far yet. Like, to a good standard. Yeah, no worries. Brian Kelly for the Titans. Yeah, Snowy, you've done well. Great start for you. Eels Redemption, team photo. There's another one for you, Snowy. Are you just saying this because you're not in it, CT? Is that why? You're just jealous a little bit? Addo Carr for the Storm. $50K, you reckon? Chelsea Baker for the Broncos. Harry is here. There he is. He's in. He's just off the side here. Gotta keep the hits going. Here we go, Michael Morgan for the Cowboys. And Harris Tavita, Young Gun for the Warriors. Warriors are flying. 62 of 115. Alright. Warriors. Snowy. Snowy's flying. Jake Friend for the Roosters. Hey, g'day, Todd. How's it going, mate? Cameron Murray. Well, we got Lock of the Year. I know what I've done here. Photos there for the Rabbitohs. And Isaiah Yo for the Panthers. So who did Craig end up with? Craig ended up with the Sharks and the Sea Eagles. No trades for Craig. Alright, Clinton Gutherson for the Eels and the Queensland Cowboys checklist. 29 of 40. For the Cowboys, the Dragons will get that. Tiana Penatani. For the Dragons. Last pack here. We got Jeremy Marshall King for the Bulldogs. Well, looks like we've got. Looks like we should say catch you later, CT, for now. Looks like someone might have hacked him. He's not usually this unfriendly, but that's alright. Hey, King Gold, nice one. Thanks, Todd. Yeah, I've got a feeling it wasn't him. He might have been hacked. He's usually pretty friendly. Yeah, maybe a tough day at school. It was an odd one. Oh no. Here we go. Where is Harry? I know this one people are after. We got Jake Friend and the Roosters. Yeah, baby Kingy. And Benji Marshall, Redemption Signature. 52 of 80. Benji in the house for the Tigers. And it will go to a Tigers collector. The whole shot. Troy Evans, well done. Yeah, I like it. Maker Sivo, top try scorer for the Eels. And Edric Lee for the Knights. So we got two Ripper signatures so far. Kelsey Lernaduzzi for the Broncos. Well done, mate. You've done well. You want it? You've been hanging for. Yeah, I've heard that there's been a lot of fake accounts going on. Paul Vaughan. Even Gimko got a spell there for a bit. Which people were messaging Dom and myself going, what's going on? And we didn't even know. Billy Slater, Master Series. For the Queensland. So they'll go to the Titans. So Titans is Redbeard Allen. Hey. Adam Blair. No worries. Oh, you'd be happy. It's got a bit of Slater action. We got here, Vetti Welsh for the Dragons. I'll turn them around. opposite way, I think. The packs. Here we go. Jermaine Tanoa Brown for the Warriors. Young gun. Warriors are flying. And Cody Walker, Rabbitohs. Warriors. Snowy. Snowy be happy. Finished now. He's cleaned up already. Aiden Tolman, meters for the Bulldogs. Sean Johnson for the Sharks. Jared Crocker, points for the Raiders. Raiders. That is Frank the Tank. He started off with a Perler as well. Karina Brown for the Roosters. Let's see what else we can find. Adam Fanua Blake, Sea Eagles. That's better. Save me spinning them every time. Kathleen Wharton for the Warriors. What a women's NRL cards. Which is good, they're promoting them and everything. Adam Dewey for the Tigers. Dragons team photo. The team photos do look good. I like that there's something different in there. Dragons, Cat Kernahan. And the next up is the Raider Nation. Team photo redemption card. So Frank the Tank will get that. Charles Nickel Klockstad for the Raiders. And Isabel Kelly, Roosters. Yeah, the cards are nice. Cameron Munster, 5/8 of the year. For the Storm, another one for Christos. Tyrone Peachy, Titans. You need to relax, CT, so I was worried you might have been hacked. Cooper Cronk, assists for the Storm. here we go. Alright, Corey Sayo for the Panthers. And Newcastle Knights, Edric Lee, Ruby Mojo, 22 of 40. So, the Knights. Where is the Knights? Dan Taylor, he's on the numbers game. Georgia Hale for the Warriors. Checklist for the Broncos. Yeah, we're all just here to have some fun, open some cards, and enjoy the new release. It's great. Andrew McCullough for the Broncos. Tackles. Alright, that was box number 3. Not bad at all. Benji Marshall come to town. No way. Stuck to the pack. We had a slider. Let's see what we got here. Number four, box four. Tamara for the Roosters. Jack Whiten for the Raiders. And what else we got? James Tedesco, Dally M medalist. And Mitchell Pearce for the Knights. Silver. Where'd they go to? Troy the One. Tafua. George Tafua for the Sea Eagles. Jared Crocker, Games, for the Raiders. And Young Guns, William Kennedy for the Cronulla Sharks. That will go to Craig Hyde. And Rhoda for the Warriors. Taron Aiken for the Broncos. Isaac Luke for the Dragons. How's the value for cards being received so far? Oh, I think it's been great. Like, everyone's really enjoying the cards and the value of them. Another Raiders Nation redemption. The Raiders are flying for Frank the Tank. Here we go. Another hit coming. Blake Green. Oh no, that's for the Warriors. And one of my boys, Ryan Pappenhausen. Look at that, Christos. Look what you got. Number 7 of 40. Well done, Christos. Paps in the house. Hey, g'day, Tennille. How's it going? Yankees tri-patch. Ah, very nice. Brittany Braley. The Dragons. What else we got here? Billy Slater. 11-12 Master Series for the Storm. Another one for Christos. He is flying with the Storm now. Rabbitohs. Ooh, is this gonna be? he'd be dancing with Dutchie old Christos would be. Meters for the Cowboys, James Tamu. What's this? Alan's waiting for the last box to get awesome hit. Yeah, Dominance, I think next week comes out. There you go, AFL people. Andrew Fafita for the Sharks. What we got here? We got the Dragons team photo. Oh, for Cat Kernan. Torfa for the Roosters. Yeah. Sorry, CT, but there we go. Hopefully that doesn't annoy him too much, but had to be done. Hope you're all happy with that. Tyrone Roberts for the Titans, silver. And here we go, Corey Oates for the Broncos, Cascade. There you go, 4 of 10. He's gone, King. Gone from the he's been gone, hidden. Everyone just wants to come on, enjoy. The Cascade, well done with the Emerald. Victor Radley for the Roosters. You got Miguel Andwar Tri Patch. He was second in MLB Rookie of the Year, 2018. Oh, sounds good. Alright, Benji Marshall, silver. Yeah, I think so too, but it was just is what it is, I guess. Cameron Smith, tackles for the Storm. Another one for Christos. Christos is flying with the Storm. Dutchie would be dancing to the left and the right hand side. Cam Smith, hooker of the year for the Storm. And James Fisher Harris for the Panthers. Ah, okay. Oh, you're back. Yeah, there was. It was pretty gnarly. Poco for the Warriors. Yeah, Greasy, how's it going, mate? Patrick Carrigan for the Broncos. It seems they're just copying everyone's and just going around talking crap to everyone. Yeah, it wasn't good. James Maloney, points for the Roosters. Yeah, we've had it done to us and we didn't even know. It was only because we got pointed out. So, I don't know why people take their time out of their day to do that stuff, but oh well. G'day, Brett. How's it going? Yeah, Benji Marshall, he's out here. We got a nice one of Benji to Neil, so. Oh, I'd say you were saying that then. Is this your second account, CT? Come on, tell the truth. Kezzy Apps for the Dragons. Done it again. Good to hear, Brett. Alright, Adam Reynolds for the Rabbitohs. Yeah, it sure does. Oats and Papali, emeralds already. McGregor for the Roosters. I just didn't like the way he was talking to other people on the chat. That was just wrong. Rabbitohs, team photo. Yeah, no worries, mate. That's fine. As long as it wasn't you. I didn't think it was, but I just had to. I gave him a chance, and then Cameron Smith, there we go, for the Storm. And I had to get hiding from the channel. Is what it is. McGregor for the Broncos. What are we gonna get? Cam Smith, Hooker of the Year again. And the checklist for the Cowboys. Christos, he's getting... Yeah, no worries, mate. Look, there were a lot, most of us didn't think it was you, but Cameron Smith, tackles. Yeah, that's right. He was giving it to you, so that was it. He was out of here. Here we go. Dylan Brown for the Eels and Dylan Watani Zalesniak for the Bulldogs. J. Ambry 108. Well done. Number 11, too. Very nice. In his first break. Yeah, there's always something going on Cascade in the NRL. Jay Arrow for the Titans, on and off it, even on breaks. Ooh, nice. Manly rode the finals. No, I don't think that's the patch booklet. I think the Warriors and the Raiders spotlight is the patch booklet. That's a different patch altogether. Shay Lee Bent for the Dragons. It'd be good to see once a few get redeemed just what they look like. I can't wait to see. Dylan Napa for the Bulldogs. Ah, oh, Kingy. Oh, my God. That's... Redemption card for the Eels. Team photo. Oh, you've thrown me. That's just wrong, Kingy. Oh, who's got the Eels again? Snowy, hey, here we go. This deserves. All right, Brent Naden. Oh, I think this might be nearly. Harry Worthy, J Arrow for the Titans. There you go, Alan. Don't have to wait till the last. 2 of 20. That is a beauty. J Arrow. Nice sapphire mojo there. Mountain Dew. Speaking of Mountain Dew. Oh, might as well have a sip. Mountain Dew is good. All I say is look at the ladder. Tamarua for the Warriors. We got it all here, people. We got everything. I'll chat to yous all day. Billy Slater, 0708 Master Series for the Storm. Another one for Christos. He's doing well. Brody Croft for the Broncos. I need to get sponsored by Mountain Dew. James Tamu, meters for the Cowboys. checklist for the Knights. Wonder if they'd send me a nice Mountain Dew card map. That'd be pretty cool. Where's Cameron Smith heading next season? Oh, there's lots of theories. I don't think it'd be a good idea for him to go to the Broncos, but Julia Robinson. Oh, come on, Gracie. Really? I don't even understand that. I understand the what you got written at the bottom, but the advertising bit, I'm not sure. James Maloney for the Roosters. James. Yeah, we don't need that stuff. All good. Keep it clean. James Tedesco. Dally M. Medalist for the Roosters. And Jared Crocker for the Raiders. And Trent Merrin for the Dragons. Jared Crocker. Oh, we got here. Games for the Raiders. Chart Buster. Raiders are plenty. For the Frank the Tank. Are the redemption teams just redeemed for a team? Yes. You will get, when you send that in, you'll get like for the Eels, obviously, a team photo. They just couldn't get the team photos out in time. So, yeah. It's definitely been a weird chat tonight. We've got the Wacky Wednesday going off, that's for sure. Thomas Mikel, Young Guns, for the Tigers. Another one there for the whole shot. Roger, Tuivasa-Sheck, Warriors. And that was number 5. Panthers. Hey, that is a good call. I'll give you credit there, Taylor. Panthers are running hot at the moment. Ding, ding. Yeah, but if Alan, come on now. Alright, that'd be great. One of those sponsorships, but I don't think it's a thing to promote. I'm trying. Wait a second, was that another you? No. Josh Jackson. The proven summons medalist for the Bulldogs. And Joseph Tapini. The Raiders. So, Bulldogs, Jay Emray. Torfa for the Roosters. Oh, there was plenty of spam from you, CT. It was unbelievable. Wacky Wednesday at its greatest. Taron Aiken for the Broncos. Well, he must have left the building, quick smart. Blake Laurie for the Dragons. You can't. Tom needs to have his rest. Akila Uwate for the Knights. Tries. We do have a couple of mods, but sometimes they're just not on. Knights. Dan Taylor. Philip Sammy. For the Titans. There you go, Alan. Maybe. It may happen. It's Dom's channel, so I'll have to talk to him. Titans. Team photo. There you go, Alan. Another one for you. Billy Slater. Master Series. What is this? 05-06 for the Storm. Plenty of Storm Master Series coming out for Christos. Doing well. Stephen Crichton. Panthers. Yeah, maybe it is getting, I think the stage four might be getting everyone. Poco for the Warriors. Let's see what we got here. Jade Sua for the South Sydney Rabbitohs. Rabbits. They were traded. Seatown Raider. Anthony Milford. Broncos. He hasn't really helped the Broncos too much this year. What we got? Ding ding. Ring a ding ding. Hymel Hunt. Oh, for the Knights. And Corey Horsburgh. For the Raiders, Sapphire Mojo, 10 of 20. The Raider Nation is on fire. Emerald and a Sapphire. Frank the Tank will get that. Jake Friend, tackles. Harry, I'm saving him for signatures. We got the cheering for the Emeralds. And then Harry, he said, not every hit. It's got to be a good one. Jesse Bromwich for the Storm. He's right here next to the screen. He's watching everything. He watches the whole break. He's telling me what to do. How does the cheering work? Aha! Meg Ward for the Broncos. Hey! There you go. There's a mod. G'day, Chaz. Payne Haas, Rookie of the Year. For the Broncos, John Asiata, Cowboys. Hey, Broncos. Cascade's already happy. What do you got here? Bulldogs team photo. Hey, another one for Jay Emery. This box 6, correct. Oh, you've been watching, mate. James Tamu, meters. Or just by about what time it is. Here we go. Another one coming aboard. Mitchell Moses. Oh, no way. Mitchell Moses for the Eagles. He's got the trifecta. Joseph Tapini for the Raiders. Ruby Mojo, 29 of 40. Ah, just counted the reds. Ah, smart man. That's why you're a moderator. The Raiders. Frank the Tank. Hey, ho, here you go, Harry. Patrick Herbert. For the Warriors. And singing his song, Adam Blair for the Warriors. 74 of 80. Well done. one there. We'll just bring these over a bit. Warriors, unbelievable. Warriors are flying as well for Snowy. Brittany Braley for the Dragons. Yeah, that Benji Sig is hard to find. It's they're all jumping on it. Latrell Mitchell, Rabbitohs. We're getting some great players in this one. Raiders are on fire though. They're top shelf at the moment. Holly Wheeler, Dragons. This has been a great box too. Aiden Tolman, the Bulldogs. Last pack of this box. We got Jared Crocker, Games, for the Raiders. Raiders everywhere. It's a Raiderthon. Alright. Number 7. Lucky 7. How has your day been anyway, Chaz? Slater Sig Box 8 he's calling. Ooh. He's calling Box 8, eh? I'm saying Box 7. Which Slater Sig would it be then? You make it interesting. Brown for the Roosters. Yeah, you're right there, Cascade. Raiders on fire. Joel Thompson, Sea Eagles. Broncos team photo. Another one for Cascade. Oh, yeah, nice. Always good to be busy. Jared Crocker, points. Another Raider card. Frank the Tank could be jumping up and down. Storm Slater Siggy's gone. Alright. Katoni Staggs, Young Gun. For the Broncos. Another one there for Cascade. Ryan Madison for the Eels. Luke Keary, Roosters. What else can we get? Wharton for the Warriors. What? What is Dom putting up? All right, Master Series, 17-18. Billy Slater for the Queensland Maroons. That will go to Alan. Alex Twal, Tigers. Cooper Cronk, assists for the Storm. No, I don't think he does. Sea Eagles team photo. Sea Eagles. Eagles for me. They've been quiet. Maybe he's hanging to get the case card. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, I thought it was Cam Munster, but it's not. Cam Munster silver, but we got Patrick Carrigan Sapphire for the Broncos. Cascade on fire as well. 3 of 20. Well done, Cascade. having a great game as well for Cascade. McGregor for the Broncos. So the way it's going, I expect to see a Ruby Bronco soon, I guess. Raiders did the same. Connor Watson for the Knights. Wonder if it will go that way, or will it go differently? Chelsea Lanaduzzi, Broncos. All right, for the we need to Young Gun Black for the Dragons, Zach Lomax. 63/115. Very nice. Nice. Alright, we can go across. The Dragons. Cat Kernahan. I think the Dragons are doing alright as well. Nick Meaney. The Bulldogs. Good to see. Lots of different teams. Mitchell Moses, halfback of the year for the Eels. And Corey Norman for the Dragons. What's this? Will die, I'll be back in 10. Yeah, no worries, mate. All good. Mitchell Pearce, assists for the Roosters. Dom hasn't been quite the same. Nah, he's disappeared. Dom has disappeared after that 101 popped out. Alright. What is happening? People are getting wrecked. Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah, there must be a big hackathon there, Greasy Gamer. Harris Tavita for the Warriors. And Harris Tavita. Ruby Mojo for the Warriors. 31/40. So Warriors are flying for Snowy as well. Snowy's had a great one. Yeah, I think this is the belated birthday gift for him. Snowy. Warriors cleaning. Eels done well. Vetty Welsh for the Dragons. The 101 was NFL, Greasy Gamer. Dom hit his PC, and the person who got it was kind enough to... Shaylee Bent was just outright gifted it to him. It was amazing. James Roberts for the Rabbitohs. It was great to see. Snowy needs to shave his beard off. It's taking all the hits, is it? Paul Gallen, meters for the Sharks. But where's Paul? Can't see him anywhere. Messages coming in. Oh, this pack is weird. James Tedesco for the Roosters. And Aaron Woods, Sharks. Was that fullback of the year for the Roosters? Troy DeLone. Going for the case card, he says. Craig is. Josh McGuire for Cowboys. Alright, 7 was good. Wasn't the monster, but... Box 7, not bad. Box 8. Yeah, I reckon. He done a good deed. He's just looking after Dom. Dom needs looking after sometimes. He does so much for all of us. He's the man. The man, the myth, the legend. Here we go, Charlie's box 8. Let's see what he reckons. Slay the Sig in this box. Let's see what happens. Millie Boyle, Broncos. John Bateman, second rower of the year for the Raiders. Raiders keep popping up. Ben Hunt for the Dragons. Wow, Frank, hopefully he is watching and he's just jumping for joy. If not, hopefully he watches the replay. Alex Johnston, Rabbitohs. I know he was at work still, so he'll definitely be happy. Ali Brigginshaw for the Broncos. Let's see, Scott Drinkwater, Cowboys. What teams haven't hit? But while you're watching, just see what teams aren't on the board here with a numbered hit. Paul Gallen, just being eaten by a shark. Meters gained. Yields for me. Oh, all right. It's pretty good. Good for me to look at. Anyway, Campbell Gillard for the Eels and Ryan Pappenhausen, Young Gun Black. Ho, ho, 33-115, Christos. Christos is the master hitter for the Storm. Christos cleaning up. Jessica Sergis for the Dragons. Hey, Jack Gamer, how's it going? Penrith, yeah, they might not have hit yet. Studham for the Dragons. Shark haven't hit. Alright. What else? Josh Jackson, Bulldogs. Yeah, Manly Sea Eagles I don't think have either. So let's get them some hits. Jared Crocker for the Raiders. They got plenty. Alright, let's see what we got here. Frank is on board. He goes, oh, Raiders haven't hit. Come on, Frank. Here we go. Checklist for the Storm. And, oh, it's a ripper. Kyle Flanagan for the Roosters. Sapphire Mojo. Chooks aren't hitless anymore. 5 of 20. You beauty. Squeeze him in there. Very nice indeed. Hey, Charlie's back. They're the Roosters. Try the one. Well done. Tim Glasby for the Knights. I think we're down to 3 teams, isn't it? Sea Eagles, Sharks, and Manly. Ken Maumalu, Winger of the Year. Chicken Winger. Wade Graham for the Sharks. Alright, what else we got here? Kira Dib for the Roosters. Come on, where? What's the big one going to be? Cowboys redemption card. Team photo though. That'll go to Dragons. Craig. Oh, I have the Cowboys hit. Yeah, they hit the Mojo. Ruby. Daly, Cherry Evans, Sea Eagles. No, Titans have hit. Titans hit. Sapphire. Titans are there. Panthers. Redemption card. Team photo. Okay. What do we need? Oh, the Panthers, yeah. Maybe there's four. Billy Slater, 0304 for the Storm. Another one for Chris. And Kyle Funnigan for the Roosters. Oh, awesome, Zach. Well done. Congratulations. You done well, Zach, out of it all, out of the shares. Cameron Smith, points. Got an emerald too. Oh, beauty. Well done. What we got here? Nichols for the Warriors. Ah, no worries, mate. Lucky you got in the end. The way the product's going, it's flying out the door. All right, Ken Malmalu. And what we got here? We have a nice low number, Nathan Peets for the Titans. Ruby Mojo, 3 of 40. Nice one there, Alan. Alan's doing all right now. Where is Alan? Sam Verrills, Young Guns for the Roosters. That goes to Troy the One. Corey Thompson, Tigers. All we got left, two boxes left. Hopefully two Ripper boxes. Mitchell Pierce, assists. So that was another good one. Glad you did well, Hayden and Zach. Appreciate the kindness and support. Wow, I've never heard that before. Wow. Well, your alias has been blocked from here, so you'll be right, mate. Bartlett for the Warriors. Yeah, it definitely was Wacky Wednesday. Checklist for the Tigers. Who is EH? That's Hayden. Roosters. Team photo. Roosters. Troy the White. Alright, Nick Kotrick for the Raiders. What have we got here? We have McGregor for the Roosters. Thought it was something going to be something flying. Payne Haas, prop of the year for the Broncos. And the Titans checklist. Another one for Cascade. Ah, he didn't get the take it. Ah, that's fair enough. Penrith Panthers, Young Gun, Stephen Crichton. He is a young gun. Panthers. Jay Ambry, you'll get that. Damien Cook for the Rabbitohs. Yeah, oh, how good would that be? I'd love to see the Black Mojo set. Cameron Smith tackles. Yeah, no, that's cool. Trade later. Ah, fair enough. That's cool as. That's probably what I'd do as well. I couldn't accept it for nothing. All right, here we go. Yeah, your PC, you're doing well there, Alan. We have Sharks checklist and Brody Croft for the Broncos. Broncos flying 32 of 40. Well, there we go, Bronx. Cascade. Aiden Tolman, meters by the Bulldogs. Yeah, this is the ninth. Oh, yup, yutte. Dean Ware. And we have the road to the finals. Cameron Smith redemption card. You beauty. 26 of 40. Well done, Christos. You have cleaned up there. Yeah, that's going right smack bang there, in the middle. Christos, well done. He even deserves a... tug of war for the BOG. Alright. Tamarua for the Warriors. Yeah, it's a tough one. It's very tough. Maybe the last box will tell us. James Tedesco for the Roosters. Yeah, it definitely is a ripper. Well done, Christos. Awesome. Corey Oates for the Broncos. Alright. We got tackles. Andrew McCullough for the Broncos. come on now. Iosa Soliola. Ken Stevens medal. For, of course, the Raiders. And David Clemmer for the Knights. Frank the Tank with the Raiders. Take a bear. Ruan Sims for the Roosters. I haven't got one, but I'm just focusing on me Pappenhausen and Slater chase first. Tommy Turbo, silver. Don't want to get out of hand too much. Got to chase, keep my focus. Julia Robinson for the Broncos. Yeah, they are a good team. That's why I made a few changes to it in the description. James Graham, Dragons. Have the break, so it evened it out just a little bit. Not a lot, but 2020 Knights. Team photo. Dan Taylor. Looking for one, but well, you know where there's one now. Christos has got one. There you go. All right, Master Series 12-13, Billy Slater for the Kangas. Another one to give to the low teams. The hitless or lowest. Nicarima for the Warriors. Oh, Kizzy Apps for the Dragons. One box to go after this. We got James Maloney points for the Roosters. One box. It's the final box. The get out stakes. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, put that out of the way. Don't need. Yeah, that's it. There's no need for that stuff. I actually thought your one was just having a bit of a giggle. Yeah, then he started attacking other people. Yeah, I didn't like that. Warriors. Team photo redemption card. That one for Snowy. Yeah, definitely. Christos definitely deserves hitting. Latrell Mitchell, top point scorer for the Roosters. And Blake Ferguson for the Eels. Troy to one. He's had a not bad at all experience with the Roosters. Penatani for the Dragons. Billy Slater, 0405, Master Series for Queensland. So that'll go to the Titans. There you go, Alan Redbeard. He's getting a few of those now. Will Hopewade, Bulldogs. G'day Jess, how's it going? Hope all's well. Brett Morris, tries for the Dragons. Alright, we start. Oh, here's the first hit of the box. The last box. Josh Hodgson for the Raiders and Jake Friend for the Roosters. Ruby Mojo. So Troy the one. Well done. 22 of 40. I think he'll be happy. Let's see what else we can get. Christos, more hits than a heavyweight boxer. Nice one, Alan. Maynard for the Roosters. Let's get it. I am leading towards the Storm in this break for the best on ground. But we'll see. Callum Watkins for the Titans. What has the Storm got? They got the Ruby, they got that there. They've even got a young gun, so it's gonna be a tough call. Josh Alioli for the Tigers. Oh, games. Cam Smith for the Storm. Ooh, Cam Smith, Captain of the Year. There you go, Christos. There's another. And Jerome Hughes. Nice Storm pack there. I think it's telling me that Storm are leading the BOG front. Rhoda for the Warriors. And of course, you do want to get best on ground. Jason Tamalolo for the Cowboys. It's a tight tussle at the top at the moment, so anyone is a chance. Chelsea Baker for the Broncos. JT assists Cowboys. On for the Dragons. And the young gun, Mikel Ravalawa for the Dragons. Young gun. Dragons, young gun. And a Panthers checklist. And the Dragons. Cat Kernahan. Had a steady break. Couple of hits. Smalley for the Warriors. Payne Haas for the Broncos. Oh, there's a Storm. Team photo redemption. Another one for Chris. Chris on fire. The Dutchie will be dancing on both sides. Billy Magoulias for the Sharks. Daryl Dutchie. Tamara for the Roosters. Three packs. Come on, Harry. Harry Houdini. Harry Hucker. Danny Levi. Sea Eagles. Where's these? We'll go here. Yeah, I agree. Team photos are good, but yeah, they had to make do with the situation we're all in, so. Games, James Maloney for the Warriors. Last pack of the break. Well, it's a. Here we go. It's for the Roosters checklist. And it is. Oh! This is nearly Harry. This is just how good this player is. It's an emerald, I can tell you that much. Yeah, why not? Oh, James Tedesco for the Roosters. Try the one. Well done. Oh, 7 of 10. Ho ho, try the one with the Roosters. Tedesco. There you go. I think that is a great break. Thank you all for joining in. He's singing for joy. That he is. Harry is happy. Thank you all for joining in. Much appreciated. Sold out quick. So, thank you all for that. We'll put up, in about an hour, a four boxer. We'll do a few of those. Do one each day or something. Heading in the next week, and we'll go from there. Got to try and keep the brakes cruising along with the 2020. There's not a lot of stock out there at the moment. So, hopefully I can keep yous entertained for a while yet. The Chooks came good. Yeah, they did. Oh, don't forget. Got to do the random. Ho-ho, nearly forgot. All right, so let's go through the teams. Bronx, yep. Raiders, yeah. Bulldogs. I'll bring it down so yous can go through it with me. Bronx, Bulldogs are there. Sharks. At one team, Titans, they hit there at least. Sea Eagles. Any Sea Eagles here? So So Sharks, Sea Eagles. So Storm hit Knights. Where's the Knights? Knights are there. Warriors, yeah, they hit there. Cowboys, I seen them there. Parramatta Eels, yeah, they got the big one in the middle. Panthers. Panthers, there could be a third one. I can't see a panther anywhere. Well, there we go. Panthers are a third. So Panthers, Sea Eagles, and Sharks. And then we got the Rabbitohs. They've hit. I seen them somewhere. Rabbits, where did I see them? Oh, yeah, right here. Cody Walker. Dragons, they hit. Roosters just hit, and Tigers definitely hit. Alright, so, bring this back up. So, it's between the Sharks, the Sea Eagles, and the Panthers. We're going off your spot number. So, whoever, oh, bring this up a bit more. Whichever number comes out first, so numbers are, we are looking for 7. That's for the Sharks, number 7, 10 for the Panthers, and 13, 7, 10, and 13, all right, let's go. What's this? Penrith, Ruby Red. I didn't see Penrith in the Reds. Dragons were Young Gun, that numbered Young Gun, so that's a hit. If that's what you're talking about. But no, it's Sharks, Panthers, and Sea Eagles. Don't worry about you guys, alright? No worries. Alright, here we go. Good luck. Ah, thank you. Alright. Let's start. What number? 5. No good. You just keep drawing them out. Number's that one. 7. Sharks. That's a 7 to me. The Sharks have won it. Still the other ones are there. Sharks have got the head to head. Other two teams, I think you get a Kangaroos Slater Master Series. So still going to end up with something. All is well. But thank you all. Thanks all for helping and looking for their cards just then. Well done, Christos. I'm going to call it early. Early B-O-G. With the Storm. They stormed in and had a party. But thank you. Have a great night. And we'll catch you on the next NRL break on Gimko and Eureka. Well done, Christos. See you. You got it, Craig. You didn't lose. Alright, heels for me with the head to head. Alright.